And here they come. They're off and pacing our Rotten Ruby and Arties Gem. Both leave for the early advantage. Our Rotten Ruby first into the turn. Arties Gem takes back to two. Next in line and pacing in three. Great strides are left up onto the outside. Hollywood Hall is marching forward early on. Now passing by Bid Hanover. Jacqueline in the early trailer. Lovely Lil can see them all early on. They race on up the backstretch onto the quarter mile marker. They reach that pole 29-1. Our Rotten Ruby, the pace setter here in the finale. Arties Gem tracks in at two. Still moving forward in the outer rim. That's Hollywood Hall. Sitting in at the wood, great strides. Next in line comes Bid Hanover. Underway from the back of the pack, Jacqueline and Lovely Lil. They spin off the paddock, turn straight away in front of the stands. First time around, our Rotten Ruby been on top from the word go. Hollywood Hall going a grueling jury up onto the outside. Second over here for Jacqueline. Tight in the pocket is Arties Gem. Third over in the field comes a Lovely Lil. Back to the wood, great strides in the trailer now, Bid Hanover. They reach the midway point, 1:01. They pass by the 5/8 mile marker. Four on the in, three on the out as they battle up the backstretch with our Rotten Ruby being hounded in the pocket by Arties Gem. Scooting up the wood, great strides now into contention. Faltering back in the middle of the pack is a Hollywood Hall. We got ralliers to the outside, Jacqueline, and Lovely Lil is four wide at three parts in 1:30. They round off into the long far turn. Look at the pocket rocket. Arties Gem now up to engage our Rotten Ruby. They spin off the turn. They thunder down the lane. Our Rotten Ruby needs the wire. Arties Gem is pretty in pink. Late on the scene is a great stride to the wire. They pace. Who do you like? Judges have posted the photo sign on the infield board. They'll post, examine a photograph before posting the unofficial order of finish. Please hold all tickets. Another photo finish at Scarborough Downs. And now posted in the win spot, number 7, Arties Gem, in for the